Missed. Missed.
Shine on the harvest moon. Up in the sky.
He got me.
You found my pipe. I got it at the dumpster yesterday. I'm gonna use it to make a proton shotgun. Pretty cool, right? If it doesn't work, we can just swing it around and break stuff, so it's kind of a win-win.
What are you doing? Not my babies! Hey! Wait a minute! No! Man, are y'all playing? This is that funny, man! No! For real! See, Abby, I told you to have that sandwich, man. Low blood sugar is serious.
Hello, Patricia.
What?
Look at the view. This is fun, right? Goodbye.
Hi, Patty.
Oh, hell no, the devil is a liar!
Boo.
Hell, you me go!
Oh, shit.
Monday evening, everybody. It's a sort of a brand new work week here at the Wheel of Fortune Xbox 360 Spooktacular, in which we're now on episode 7 in of our 2024 season 12. And last night, ReadyUnkownFox took us for $130,250, and our jackpot is now $723,900. So far, we've been millionaires.
And for all of you Canadians watching out there, we're just 1 week away from Thanksgiving, which means an early opportunity to enjoy all the delicious proteins we get from a certain bird. And that's what I really love about Thanksgiving, which actually marks the perfect transitional period between summer and fall. It gives me a really good feeling to be in the month of autumn because autumn's my favorite season.
Hi, how's everybody doing? We want to give away money now. $1,000 toss-up, our first puzzle
of the actual night. Canadian Thanksgiving is scheduled to happen as early as next week.
And we'll get it started right now. Player one.
Just like how people make in cartoon.
Let's start with $1,000, player one. Get ready to ring in as we go to our next puzzle. What are you doing is the category this time.
As for what I'm planning to do on Thanksgiving Monday next week, it's none of your business.
We heard from Squawky, so that means we're putting another $25,000 in bonus money in the jackpot.
And here we go.
Oh, boy. I love my...
And it's player one.
I love Squawky.
Yeah. Who doesn't love Squawky? Who doesn't love Squawky?
Congratulations. And now an additional $2,000. You're on a roll, player one. Player one gets the $2,000. They'll spin
Elon
first.
Musk.
Jim?
He doesn't like Squawky.
Welcome to the jackpot round. And here's tonight's featured prize. We'll spoil you big time in Florence, a city known for its architectural marvels. Tour the many churches, including the famous Florence Cathedral, and see many priceless works of art like Michelangelo's David. $8,500.
Person is the category.
Which doesn't always mean
properly. Player one is all poised and ready to spin.
Doesn't.
900. There is an R.
Yeah, woo!
All right, let's keep this ball rolling. It's just like all the other players playing Fall Guys, we're acting like balls in certain minigames.
No T.
Oh.
Yes. Yes, there.
Oh, there is an S. Okay.
I've got to give you one of these.
Yes, there is an E.
Okay.
It's something about that it just had.
Nope, sorry.
Oh, she bought a wrong vowel.
Buzzer was Liv Warfield.
Going.
Woo!
There must be some L's. How many? Go ahead and grab that half car. Here we are, Wheel. Ooh, the bankrupt.
Oh, yeah.
$400. Nope, sorry. Oh, slow it down. Look at that. The jackpot. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. Ooh, could be trouble. Sorry. Next player.
Oh.
Give it up one more time for Richard Goodall.
What happened to Niker?
$550. Yes, there is an N.
That golden buzzer, I connected.
This could be good for you. 500. Two of them. Let's have your. There are two of those.
Stop five.
And
we have two guys with
you. Let's have you got it. Vowels are gone now.
School.
900. Yes, there is an H. $500. There is a fly. $500. One of them. No more passing.
Dick, nabbit.
Let's have your solution then. You got it. You solved the puzzle. You got yourself some cash. You're doing great. We'll take a break and come back after this.
Welcome to the Mystery Round.
For our next puzzle, the category is phrase.
Phrase. What's the phrase is?
You'll start, player two.
And I know it.
Oh, boy.
Could be trouble. Ah, foiled again.
Oh.
$300. No, sorry.
Well,
300. There is an S.
Go again. 500.
R.
Yes.
Okay. Two R's.
Yeah.
Going.
Keep it going.
900. There must be some T's. How many? Stop any time. 900. Yes, there is an L.
Oh,
and
I know the solution to this puzzle, too.
Woo!
I'm
550.
W.
One. There. There you go.
W.
W.
$900.
H.
Yes, there is an H.
This particular phrase is something I say a lot.
Woo-hoo!
This could be good for you.
No!
No, Aubrey!
Would somebody who care to explain to me what. I
think it's the player itself. Remind me to get that screwdriver so I can rig that thing.
Well, let's have a letter first. What a bet. There you go.
It's the hex.
Somebody hacked it.
Are you willing to test your luck for the possibility of $10,000? Incredible. $10,000. If you end up solving the puzzle, it's yours.
I may have an anchoring on who did it, but their identity cannot be presented on air.
900.
I had a feeling.
Yes, there is an F.
Make that put a hex on us.
Yes.
Oh, my producer told me off stage making a joke.
There are three of those.
The first name is Ben, last name Dover. Ben Dover. Ben Dover. What?
No, bad luck.
Very funny, producer.
Is this? Are we suddenly in Doug Ho's tavern?
Come on, big money. All right, look at that.
Maybe Bart Simpson making a prank call again.
Pick up that prize. Going. There's a chance to score big here. Yes. No more consonants in this puzzle. Pick it up. Player three is choosing to solve the puzzle. You got it. Wow. Congratulations. You've won some prizes and all that cash as well. We'll be back. Now we're looking for living things. And it's a prize puzzle on top of that. There's the puzzle, and here goes player three. Stop any time. Good opportunity here. There is an R.
Woo!
$300. Yes, there is an E.
Okay.
$500. There are three of those. Okay.
Oh, I know what this puzzle is, but I gotta wait my turn.
$600. There is an L. $300.
That's better.
Oh, sorry.
All right, back to me. We only have two shots here.
$500.
And one more shot. Let's get it.
Yeah! Woo!
$550. Yes. No more consonants in this puzzle. We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes. You got it! Wow! You won a great trip. Just listen to Jim.
Hit the streets of San Francisco and enjoy extensive shopping and fine dining opportunities. Round out your stay with a trip to the Golden Gate Bridge and Fisherman's Wharf. $5,500.
Not only did you win some cash, but you also picked up a prize along the way. Congratulations. We'll be back. All right, it's toss-up time again. $3,000. Okay, everybody, landmark is the category for our next puzzle. Van is all set, and here we go. Okay, player one. Yeah, that's it. Player one, you won the right.
Well, we may not have gotten the million, but we'll try again tomorrow for sure.
Okay, everybody, in the kitchen is the category for our next puzzle.
Oh,
there's our puzzle, and here goes player one. $800. There are two of those.
Yeah!
All right, yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there. Let's have your vowel. Yes, there is an I.
Come get your Fruit Loops for breakfast.
I think I'll give the wheel a final spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter. 15 seconds. To solve it, every consonant will be worth $1,000 plus...
Oh, you did it!
$700. And we start with you, player one. A letter, one of them. There you go.
Wise guy.
I know you are.
Player one is going to solve. Let's see if they get it. Going. Congratulations. All right, you won some more money. You're in first place here, so you'll be moving on to the bonus round. The wheel gave you a little trouble there, but you still did all right. You ended up in second place, but still with a tidy sum there. All right, give that wheel a spin.
Let's do it.
We've got our envelope now. Living thing is the category. R-S-T-L-N-E. We need three more consonants and a vowel.
C, B, and I'll take it.
What do you have?
Bearded Lolly.
Okay, you've got 80 seconds to solve it. Well, let's take a look at this envelope here.
We'll give you a cash advance in the amount of $30,000.
$30,000.
All right.
And our jackpot is almost at $800,000. We're at $799,000.
This is how everyone did.
Gentlemen, you know what it's time for.
Yes, it is. It's time for us to crown winner number 7. And we are very excited to include our 7th winner in this exciting occasion. And it could be you in 3, 2, 1.
Survey liked.
One Piece.
If I mispronounce this person's name, I apologize, but it's Christian Franquise or Franquise 5076.
All right.
Congratulations.
So, Christian, if I messed up on your name, I apologize for it. But you did win $75,250, and our jackpot is now worth $799,150. All we need is $850. Well, the minimum we can win this game is $1,000. Well, our jackpot's going to go over $800,000 tomorrow night, no matter what. But let's see if we can get it into 7 figures. We sure would love to try, and we're going to try it again tomorrow on a Taco Tuesday edition of the Spooktacular. 7 p.m.
Uh-huh.
6 p.m. Central.
Oh, uh-huh. Trust me. It's a absolute guarantee that we'll get 7 figures with the inevitable what do you do and study your business kind of thing. We'll get there. But in the meantime, this is tenaciously reminding you to report suspicious activities plus emergencies, including but not limited to fires and medical situations, to authorities by calling 911. If you see something, say something. And while you're at it, take care of yourself. It's not just your physical health, but also your mental health. And it's very, very important you focus more on that. And we all love you, and you're amazing and wonderful. Good night, everybody.
Take good care of each other. And to the kids out there, no dancing in the streets.
Well said.
You know,